Thank you. Benedicite.
Benedicite.
Oculi omnium.
In testa togine.
Et curas est camelorum in tempore opportuno.
Et Spiritui Sancto. Sicut erat in principio, nunc et semper. Et in saecula saeculorum. Amen.
Oremus, Benedict Domini nos et hic tuo dona, quaedit vel agitati sumus unturi, per Christum Dominum nostrum.
Amen. Iube Domine benedicere.
Mens et celestis participes, faciat nos rex et ene gloriae.
Amen.
The Rule of our Holy Father St. Benedict, Chapter the 38th, the Weekly Reader. During meals, there should be complete silence, disturbed by no whispering, nor should anyone's voice be heard except the reader's. Everyone in the community should be attentive to the needs of their neighbours as they eat and drink, so that there should be no need for anyone to ask for what they require. However, if such a need should arise, there should be agreed signs for such requests, so as to avoid the sound of voices. No one should venture to ask a question about the reading during the meal times, nor about anything else, for fear of provoking a breakdown of silence. Chapter the 39th, the amount of food to be made available. Whether the main meal each day is at noon or in mid-afternoon, two cooked dishes on every table should be enough to allow for differences of taste, so that those who feel unable to eat from one may be satisfied with the other. Two dishes then should be enough for the needs of all. But if there is a supply of fruit and fresh vegetables available, a third may be added. A full pound of bread every day for each member of the community should be enough both on days when there is only one meal and on those when there is a supper as well as dinner. If the community is to have supper, the cellarer must retain a third of each one's bread ration to give them at supper. We must always be careful, however, to avoid excessive eating, which might also cause indigestion. Nothing is so opposed to Christian values as overeating, as we can see from the words of our Lord, "Take care that your hearts are not weighed down by overeating."
Deo.